So, welcome to part 30. Seems like a bit of a landmark, this one, because I didn't think we'd end up doing 30 episodes, if I'm honest, because... Well, I don't know why. It just seems like they've all just come thick and fast, and we've had a lovely time whilst doing it, so obviously...
What's up?
Nice. So obviously we're on to a winner.
Oh, you got Danny, they set up a checkpoint to look for escaped outcasts. Take it out before they recapture anyone.
Thanks a lot.
Right, well, let's go and sort this checkpoint out then. Should we go and sort the checkpoint out? Let's go and do the checkpoint. Right, hold on. Let's see if we can drop it. Right, let's play our little game. I reckon I can get Bob on, really. Within 100 metres, I reckon. So, I was thinking earlier, which is the best Far Cry game? So, I can't really have any weight in this, because I've only played 5 New Dawn and 6. But if you said which is better between 5 and 6, I don't know, if I'm honest. I mean, this is phenomenal, this game. But 5 is very good. New Dawn I played, but I haven't actually finished. I've done a few videos on the channel, but nothing too much. I was thinking to myself, I might start a proper playthrough like I've done on this one, just to see how it's sort of getting on. Right. Why? Right, he's done. Right. Oh, good golly gosh, this is a bit carnage, isn't it? Right. Let's heal up. Okay, there we go.
Merda.
Oh. Why can't I destroy the board? Alfie! Sorry, my dumbass cat. Hold on, let me see.
This way!
Right, there it is. I don't know why my grenades were going through it, but... Still another checkpoint cleared, I suppose, and we can go in... Yeah, I mean, I should have just went in a bit guns a-blazing in this one. Let's collect all the bits up. It's the intel fella.
What do you got for me?
Guerrilla. Looking for a target? I got an anti-aircraft cannon for you. Marking it on the map.
Let's do it. Okay, let's get down to that bad boy. Get on that. Hold on, I'll tell you what we do. Thank you, fella. Right, let's collect all the bits and bobs and all the juicy bits that we've got here. And should we see... I think there's certain it. Although I reckon there's something up there. Let's
stay strong.
Let's see if we can get up there. I just feel like there's a few little bits in there that maybe might be of interest to us. If not, there's going to be some collectibles. Scrap bits. Nice. Okay, like it. What else we got? Nice. Right. Let's go up top. See what's crack-a-lacking. Any other bits? No. But there... Oh, sorry, Danny. There's our target over there. So, I think on the last episode, we had a quick look at that. So, should we see? Should we see if we can, how close we can get if we airdrop in? Right. Let's see how far we can get. I mean, we're pretty close to be fair, but it's just me being silly because I just like doing this and I like talking rubbish while we're airdropping in. So, yeah. Shall I do Far Cry New Dawn and just see how that's going? Because I feel like that could be quite good. I like playing Far Cry games. I don't think they do very well for the channel. Like, not many people watch him. I don't think any... Like, and this is not me, like, with the world's smallest violin. Feeling sorry for myself. But I just don't get the exposure that I need to with Far Cry games. But I really enjoy playing them. And for me, it's about the enjoyment of playing them over getting numbers for the channel. Because this is I just do this in my spare time as a bit of fun. So, we're quite close, to be honest. Parachute, nay. Yeah, so... Shall I go New Dawn and do a series? Maybe. If someone puts something in the comments, it'd be the first time ever, but if they put something in the comments, that'd be great, because it gives it a bit of direction and it gives me a bit of purpose for the channel, you see. But I don't expect it, but I might just do it anyway, because I think it'd be good. Right, let's have a look. Let's go up to the top. Hopefully there's a few little collectibles.
That's what you get.
That's it, Danny. You tell him. Right. Okay, nice. There's a... Hopefully we should we see if we can get on that? Oh, right. Now. Bit high. Maybe that was a bit premature. Alright, let's just rock up, shall we? Hey, this is where we came with the tank, wasn't it? And oh, what's his face? Altigra. He was having a lovely time with that tank, bless him. He had the time of his life before he carked it. Well, we can mop up quick, can't we? See what's going down. Right, let's just go for it, shall we? I like a bit of a sniper, me. Wonder why I can't get him. It's all a bit exciting, wasn't it? Ah! You're kidding me. That was a complete waste. Right, more airspace cleared. Beautiful. Makes a difference, you see. Right, let the last year bit. Okay, so that's done. Let's have a look. Let's have a look on our lovely map. Right, this bit's pretty good. So, still think we've got lots of bits. What's this? We do that? Or should we go and get this? I'm going to go and get that, because that smells like a gun to me. Right. Right, let's go and get the gun. I don't know how we get the gun, or if it's going to be easy. Look at that scenery, man. Come on, Danny, keep running. Put the effort in. Fishing spot. I'm massively interested. We had a go at fishing. Not my bag, if I'm honest. Shooting stuff. Killing people. Nice. Fishing. Girls game. Piss off, you lot. This ghost. What? Hurry! Nice. Right. Like it, right. Okay, right, let's see how we get to that bit then. Gotta go right out. That's fine. Here it is, ladies and gents. 3, 2, 1, go. Not sure what that is, but it's gonna be fun. Who's that sod talking about? Ha ha ha. Woo! Right, we got that nice little little gun. This is intriguing. That's intriguing. The coffee factory. Should we bosh out the coffee factory? Do you reckon? Let's do it. I can't do an airdrop. Anti-aircraft. That's trouble. Right, let's hold on. Let's have another think about this. There's a lot to do on here. Right, let's go there. Like we were going to do. I reckon we get on that. We'll be bob on with this, I reckons. And then, I mean, I don't know what this is. It's saying an FND case, whether it's like, I don't know, roadblock, or it's just somewhere that's hidden or whatever. I'm sure we'll figure it out and have a lovely time. I mean, it doesn't look too ominous, does it? The map. Whoa. It's like a roadblock. Oh yeah, it's a checkpoint. That's alright, we're spin round. Where else? Right, tidy. Ooh. Ah, that's what we didn't want. Right, got to take out the soldiers now. That's fine. Oh, right, yeah, done. Rock and roll. I really need to pick up some more ammo. Right. Where's that little? I wonder if there's anything in here. Or if
got
we
some intel for you.
The what?
Tell me what you know.
Danny, I heard there's been sightings of a big jaguar down near San Pedro. Watch your back if you head that way.
Thank you.
That's hunting spot revealed. Yeah, tidy. We'd take that. Right, let's take it up. Got all of our bits. Let's go at the top. If there's any more. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Okay, so that's that one done. Where to next? You go down there? Let's do it. I think we got everything from in here. Yeah, rock and roll.
Free me.
Gracias.
No hay problema.
Nice. That's what we like. Okay, let's go and see what this is all about. That was a hell of a shot. Okay, any alarms? Gunpowder, nice, like it. I need all you can eat, replace your ammo. Come on. No? Alright, let's help a little bit. Maybe that's not going to do anything then. Got 7 shots from a supercharger.
I see you!
Okay, so that's that. I feel like there's more to this bit. Maybe there isn't, I don't know. I mean, he's not having a nice time, is he? Not like us. Okay. Gun. What are we going to do then? I feel like there's a few stories. Still quite a lot to do, isn't it? Map's huge. Still got everything. It's huge, isn't it? Let's get this one. Are you ready? Oh, we get that, no problem. Absolutely no problem whatsoever. We'll probably have to dive down a bit. But it's all fun, isn't it? I really need to get all my ammo sorted out. So we might go and see Juan after and see what he's got. Right, what we got? Right, fella, should we have a chat? Or are you just going to snooze while I fleece your house? Feels a bit unfair, really, but nature of the beast and all that. the FND case. Have a chat?
Hola.
Yeah.
Hi.
And just a, yeah, and I don't know. Get on top of it. Not sure. Not sure. Someone's telling us porkies, I reckon. Yes. Use the ammo, it's in that. Is this just in front of us? Let's have a look. He's a proper snoozer, isn't he? Right, nothing here. Let's fast travel and see if we can get this. Let's go up there. See if there's anything fun. Oh, yes. Some well-deserved ammo. See how depleted our Right, that was nice. I like that. I like little stashes like that. Makes the difference, doesn't it? So this up here. Search for the cellar there. Right, let's have a look. Let's go back to camp.
Oh yeah! Guerrilla. Can you use power tools?
New camp facility. Alright, let's have a look and see what we can get. Radiant. What's this mean? Not 100% sure what that does, but
he ran away like a little bit.
I've got a lot of money. I've got that.
It's but he can't hide from us forever. Oh yeah. Anyone ever tell you you snore in your sleep?
Mods can we have? Carry more Improves rifle ammo reserves. Slightly improves move speed. Stamina. Improves sidearm weapon. Nice. I like stuff like that. Carry more grenades, dynamite, and pipe bombs. Let's have that installed. And move speed. I reckon that's good. Right. Can't mod it. Got all the. Look at this. Seven. Already got mods on it. Super. I like the compass, to be fair. Got everything on there. Nice. It's my sidearm. This bad boy. That's so chubby. Okay, I reckon we're rocking and rolling, aren't we? I don't think there's any.
My mother, mis hermanas, every girlfriend who's ever talked to me. Y ahora tú.
Yeah, not
what the fuck am I supposed to do about it?
Que sé yo?
Hola, from Lola.
What's this? Okay, so that's something that we can come back to.
Normally, I wouldn't suggest we take a road trip into the mouth of hell, but in this case, hell is threatening to swallow Yara.
Right. Not going to do that on this episode, but something to consider.
Vamos here, no. No? Like a fucking five-star hotel.
Hey. A bit better. Aren't. I reckon. So if we go back over to the.
Hola.
Where is he? Let's go and build it up again. Do we get. Oh no, this is our workbench, isn't it?
Finally, I
structure. Okay.
Young person that can help me.
Oh yeah! Yeah!
Rich Cusanos don't deserve my presence.
Let's have a look on the map. There's still quite a lot on this. There's another weapon. Right. Let's go and get that. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I wonder what we got in here. I mean, this was one of the first islands, so I'm not expecting like level 4 weaponry, but still could be pretty cool for us. We'll have to have a look and see what's crackalacking. Let's just dive on in and wash a few people up. Always wins, doesn't it? Is it locked? Right, so we are actually trespassing.
Better watch myself here.
Okay. Right. We're over the other side. Now, it looks like there's a few FND cases and everything over this side.
I know I heard something that time.
Jeff was... Refill ammo, that's what we wanted. FND case, like it. Right, we just gotta find this weapon, eh? Nice. Ooh. Right, strange one. Weird noises. Locked. That's what we need to get into then. Okay, so we need to find key. Or do we? Hold on, let me see if I can just bash it open. Alright, fair enough. Okay, we need to get the key. Or find out how to unlock it. That noise is a bit disturbing, I think. Been in here? Ooh, looks a bit posh, doesn't it? Some of that. This is where we came in. What have we got? The autocrat. Not sure what that is, but it's always good to get these things. Noise is freaking me out a bit. Let's have a look. Tank depot. We've done that. Maybe it's... Right, so we've got the gun there, that's good. FND bits. What are we gonna do? Oh, there's the two radio jammers. Should we do those? Let's get those sorted. Then, once we've done those, that'll be good. That'll be a good episode, I reckon. Right. See if we can get on top of this jammer. Sort this out. We've got two left, so hopefully, fingers crossed, it's these two. We can do these pretty simply. Because if I remember, didn't we do one on a couple of episodes ago where we could get on the top of it? Or I didn't invest the time to get on top of it. Might be this one, I don't know. I mean, we want high-speed internet.
Eyes off, Danny.
It's too high.
Bonnie, there it is again.
How am I going to get onto the top of that? Right, we'll figure that out. Maybe we'll bring a truck or something. Get on the roof and jump on the top. I don't know if that's the way to do it. That's the way maybe we might have to consider doing it. I'm sure we'll figure it out. Let's go and do this one first. Not first because we went to the other one first, but we can come back to and just see what's crack-a-lacking with that. Okay, there's the other one. Let's go through a few dips in the road and all that jazz. Maybe, I've got an idea actually. I wouldn't share it with you just yet. But yeah, this is in a whole like, base and stuff. Brutal. Right, I need to get on that roof.
Mind your thoughts. They form your reality. Negativity and skepticism will not benefit you or Yadi. Faith, loyalty, intelligence will help us build paradise with speed and ease.
Okay, nicely done. Let's collect our bits. What we like to do, we like to collect. What's this? Collected a rooster. Not quite sure what that entails, but I'm hoping it's good. Right.
Huh.
Right, I need to get on the roof. Right, let's get up there. Nice. Right, he wants to see my brilliant, brilliant, brilliant plan. I'm gonna put him on the thing, then what we're gonna do. We go here, right? Gonna fast travel here. Anyone worked it out yet? It's genius. Right, so what I'm gonna do.
You need to freshen up that gear.
Moana.
Probably guessed it now, haven't you? Gonna land on it if I can. Right, little bad boy. Up here, isn't it? There it is. Track that bad boy. Here we go, and we can just have a lovely view over Yara while we do it. I think I'll either try and land on top of it, or I'll parachute out and try and, you know, get on it that way. Oh, you're kidding me.
This is air traffic control. Land now or be fired upon.
What?
Right, so that's not going to work. We need to have a rethink there. Okay. Right, we'll have a rethink. A rethink is, we'll smash that, and then we'll fly back over. Nice and easy, eh?
Guerrillas need help.
Yeah, I'm just gonna literally run in, kill everyone.
Better watch my step.
This nice little stash actually over here. Rank 12. Hey, do you like that? I like that a lot. I like it. Okay, let's go and have a look at this gun then. Oh no, it's not. It's a supply drop. Wonderful. Alright, nice.
Watch my back!
Oh, it takes pretty well. Try that again. Right, let's quickly get on the mat. Rio. Right, hopefully. Taking a mic. What have I ever done to you? Right. Not happy about this. That's what we wanted. Kidding me? Right, let's give this another go. This is getting a bit frustrating, this one, but we'll get there. That's what it's all about, innit? Right. Let's go again.
to be careful here.
What do we need? I reckon. Should we see if we can jump off there, parachute onto it? I mean, it's a massive, if not a maybe, but let's give it a go. I reckon that could work. No, maybe not. How can I get up there then? Sorry, I'm gonna need this for your kill.
The host needs your car!
Now what am I supposed to do?
Alright, hold on. We got some driving skills, mind. Thank you. got hit. Sweet. Anything? Right, so I'm going to call it on that one today, kids. Like I said, not massively storyline driven, but bits and bobs done, so always a winner. So, until next time, toodaloo.